Welcome everyone, Teacher Qawi is here! A gentle reminder to all parents.
We're going to learn language and our topic is things inside the kitchen. There are a lot of things inside the kitchen. These are things that we use every day, especially when we eat. Are you all excited? Great! But before we start with our activity, let's review first the things we commonly see in the kitchen. We have spoon, cup, placemat, plate, and fork. Let's repeat that. Spoon, cup, placemat, plate, and fork. Great job, everyone. Now, let's start with our activity. We'll start off with matching activity. This is a cup. A cup is used for drinking. Can you match which one below is a cup? Is it A, B, or C? Good job! The answer is C. This is a fork. A fork can be used to poke and cut the food. Can you match which one below is a fork? Is it A, B, or C? You are correct. The answer is B. This is a plate. A plate is used to place your food. Can you match which one below is a plate? Is it A, B, or C? Well done! The answer is A. Next, this is a spoon. A spoon is used to convey the food into your mouth. Can you match which one below is a spoon? Is it A, B, or C? Good job! The answer is A. This is a placemat. A placemat is used to place a plate and a cup. Can you match which one below is a placemat? Is it A, B, or C? That's right! The answer is C. How was the matching activity? I hope you managed to get the correct answer. And now, we're moving on to labeling activity. This is a cup. The spelling of a cup is C-U-P, cup. Can you guess which one is the correct label? Good job! The answer is A. This is a fork. The spelling of a fork is F-O-R-K, fork. Can you guess which one is fork? That's right! The answer is C. This is a plate. The spelling of a plate is P-L-A-T-E, plate. Can you guess which one is the right label? You are correct. The answer is B. And next, it is a spoon. The spelling of the spoon is S-P-O-O-N, spoon. Can you guess which one is the label of the spoon? Well done! The answer is A. This is a placemat. The spelling of a placemat is P-L-A-C-E-M-A-T, placemat. Can you guess which one is the right label? That's right! The answer is C. How was the labeling activity? I hope you enjoyed the activity. Let us recall the things that we have learned today. S for spoon, C for cup, P for placemat and plate, and the last one is F for fork. Alright everyone, that's about it. It's lovely to reach all of you. Stay tuned for more, and we're all done.